click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem which is based on area between the two curves. Let us start with problem number 2. Find the area of the region included between the parabola y is equal to x square plus 1 and the line y is equal to 2x plus 1. Let us start by finding the point of intersection of both the curves, as here both the equations are not in the standard form. Therefore, we need to find first the point of intersection and then we can draw the parabola directly. But here, first we can decide the nature of the parabola. As you can see, out of the two variables, the minimum power is with y and y is positive. So this parabola will go in the positive y direction. We have y is equal to x square plus 1 and y is equal to 2x plus 1. Let us substitute the value of y is equal to 2x plus 1 in the given parabola. This will give you 2x plus 1 is equal to x square plus 1. Plus 1 will be cancelled. We have 2x is equal to x square. Taking 2x on the right hand side, we have x square minus 2x is equal to 0. Taking x common, we have x into x minus 2 is equal to 0. This will give you x is equal to 0 or x minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, the values of x are 0, 2. It means the parabola and the line are intersecting in two points. So we have y is equal to 2x plus 1. If I put the value of x as 0, the value of y will be 2 into 0 plus 1, that is 1 only. So the first point will give you 0, 1. If I substitute the second point, x as 2, the value of y will be 2 into 2, that is 4. 4 plus 1 will give you 5. So the second point will be 2, 5. Here you can see the parabola y is equal to x square plus 1. Now the origin of this parabola will lie on the point 0, 1. So the two points of intersection are 0, 1 and 2, 5. Out of that, 0, 1 will lie on the positive y-axis. So the parabola will be passing through the point 0, 1. Also, the given line passes through 0, 1 and 2, 5. 2, 5 will lie in the first quadrant. So assuming that the point 2, 5 is present over here, this will become our required line. Y is equal to 2x plus 1. So the area found between the two curves will be this part. Now, as we have seen in the previous video also, to find this area, we are going to first consider area under the line from 0 to 2 minus area under the parabola from 0 to 2. Here, both the formulas will be integral y dx and the limits of x will be 0 to 2. The value of y can be obtained from the equation of line. Equation of line is y is equal to 2x plus 1. Therefore, writing y as 2x plus 1. Now, this value of y will be obtained from equation of parabola, that is x square plus 1. Now let us solve this integration. This will give you x square by 2, as integration of x is x square by 2, plus integration of 1 dx will be x within limit 0 to 2, minus integration of x square is x cube by 3, plus integration of 1 is x within limit 0 to 2. Here 2 will be cancelled. And we have x square plus x minus x cube by 3 plus x from 0 to 2. On substituting upper and lower limits, we will get 2 square plus 2 minus, after substituting 0, both will be 0. Minus, we have 2 cube upon 3 plus 2 minus, again after substituting 0, both will be 0. This will give you 4 plus 2 minus 2 cube is 8 upon 3 plus 2. This will give you 6 minus 14 upon 3. On further solving, we have 18 minus 14 upon 3. That will give you 4 upon 3 square units. This is our final answer. I hope, friends, you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.